This drill will help to develop balanced abilities to transition laterally, enhancing power off of each leg for quick changes in direction. By pivoting and changing back legs, the athlete develops a balanced ability to transition laterally and produce force on each leg. It increases coordination and agility for those hard side-to-side movements and helps target the muscles on the inside and outside of the legs, which can help to stabilize the hips and pelvis and keep the body injury-free. The athlete will stand with hip feet width apart and sink into a deep knee bend with a depth slightly above 90 degrees. With the athlete belt securely around the waist, the training partner will provide a comfortable yet challenging amount of resistance throughout the first 20 to 30 yards of the drill. They will start with their lead leg moving right and the back leg following. The athlete will kick step or push off their back leg to generate power and rapid momentum. The legs should never cross. Instead, the athlete will focus on replacing the lead foot with the back foot using right to left kick steps. The athlete will continue shuffling for roughly 5 yards before pivoting 180 degrees facing the opposite direction. To pivot correctly, the athlete will press into the ground through the ball of their lead foot. Throughout the drill shuffling, the toes aim forward with the balls of the feet striking the ground. The athlete should incorporate at least 4 pivot turns within the 20 to 30 yard spacing, enhancing the change of direction under resistance. The athlete reaches the determined launch point, the partner will pull the release strap. Instantly, the athlete will have to compensate for the change in resistance and quickly shuffle for the desired distance, equaling 1 rep. Perform 3 to 5 reps, initiating the drill on both the left and right sides. Shuffle and pivot for 20 to 30 yards, and then shuffle, unresisted, between 10 to 20 yards. Be sure to allow for up to 3 minutes rest between reps. To progress this drill, the athlete can incorporate dynamics performance bands to increase reactive muscle strength, leading to greater explosive lateral movements.